Hello and welcome to CotoCat Mets. The Mets sweep the Pirates in part because Jeff McNeil gets in Aroldis Chapman's head in a tie game in the series opener. It all starts with McNeil getting on first base on a strikeout wild pitch. Nothing tweaks a pitcher more than making a nice strikeout pitch and then seeing the batter standing on first base anyway, and it doesn't help your ERA. After DJ Stewart has a great at-bat and it's declared that he did not swing, the umps are tweaking Chapman a little, shrinking the zone, and while he's not paying attention, off goes McNeil. Stewart follows. They steal second and third, and just the Mets' aggression, Mendoza giving them the green light to do these plays, and it pays off as now they're really in Chapman's head. He leaves a belt-high fastball to Bader, and that's going to be the game-winning hit. And McNeil just got in Chapman's head. And so the Mets win the opener. They're going to go on to sweep the series, head off on a West Coast trip with a winning record. And really, it all started with McNeil getting inside Chapman's head. This has been CotoCat Mets. If you like this video and you love the Mets, please subscribe.
And then we'll sing. Let's go, Mets!